My name's Tim Silva, Vice Chair of the Transportation Commission. Been in the community for four generations. Okay, I'll give you a brief overview of what we do on the Transportation Commission. We are a five-member council appointed by the council. We also focus on issues related to public transit, aviation, and bikeways. Our prior year highlights include public outreach. We go to farmers markets. We go to block parties. We go to the Tracy Airport Halloween event, the IAC West Open Aerobatics Championship, and the California Clean Air Day bike rodeo, which we find very productive because that's where we get a lot of public input on what's going on in our community. Now, in the transit, we participated in public outreach and provided input on Tracer Plus service expansion. And something that's true and dear to my heart and the Mayor Nancy's is we recommended continue free student rides through Caltrans grant. Something we worked on. Prior year, and also the bikeways. We provided input and recommendations to update the bikeways master plan with plenty of public input on that. Once again, our outreaches is where we get a lot of that information. Our current year goals. Continued public outreach, of course, with the farmers market, block parties, airport events, and other community events. Once again, that's our most valuable resource in finding out what the community wants. Also in the transit, we provide recommendations on short range. We are providing recommendations on short range transit plan implementation and updates. Also, we provide recommendations on fare policy to City Council, which will be coming your way. I try to keep it down, but sometimes they get raised. Other current year goals, airport, provide input on updated airport master plan, which we're working on right now, which is very interesting. We have a lot of interesting things in the works. Education, continue to receive presentations on areas related to the purpose of the commission. We have different people come to talk to our commission on areas that relate to us, and we find that very, very informative. And that concludes my presentation. Do we have any questions?